After you've applied light blue nail polish to all of your nails, you're going to take green nail polish and apply it to the bottom half of your nail. Then you're going to create the body of the sheep using white nail polish. Then you're going to create the two front feet, the head, and the ears of the sheep using black nail polish. Then create two white dots for the eyes. You can also add some grass to the mouth of the sheep. And of course, don't forget to apply a top coat to protect your design.